Right, so we're back into the farm area we were talking about. So do some editing here. Obviously, we're going to rearrange some stuff, but we do have this whole area here. Like I said, I'm going to do the horse and the pigs. I think we're to the grass fields, but anyway, we're going to... First things first, I'm going to show you what... I just got the house figured out. It's got a little road for us here. Just had drove on it right. Little entrance, nice little trees, whatever things. A little, slide and everything for the kid use, and if anybody wants to come over. We've got ourselves a little garage back here so we can repair things. Which obviously this truck is on deathbed, so I'm gonna go ahead and repair this bad boy because it needs it. So, as we get stuck in there. I got a lot of room over here, I should have parked further over. But go ahead and repair this guy here. Almost as much as the truck, huh? It needs it, even if we're gonna sell it. It'll be worth it. It'll be worth keep a little bit better. A little better repair out of it, so. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and leave that guy there. So the truck is safely under the whatchamacallit thingamajig. Under the carport, I'm joking. With the crash that, this'll work out good. The homestead here, got some wood back here, so we come out the back door, snag some wood for fire if we need it. Kids, any of the kids that come around, they can play on the swing set, sandbox. Yeah, it'd be nice. We got a much better home than we did. I mean, granted, Compton, we kind of were out of everything, so this we kind of have a little bit more, obviously. Which is nice. I didn't realize we had spent that much on the property and the items that we had, so once we sold everything, man, it worked out really nice. So that's good. And there's some of these areas we might not keep like this, especially if we're just doing sheep. All we need is really is grass, so I mean, like manure pit for the pigs, don't need that stuff. And we'll see. I may not do that first. I might just hold on to those areas, because who knows, we might do some horses or pigs in the future, but right now generally we're doing sheep. Nice big open beautiful pastures. Oh yeah. Very, very cool indeed. Stuff like this we really don't. Well, liquid fertilizer. Yeah, we'll figure it out. But same thing with this. This is the big, big pack. Man, look at the size of that. It's ginormous. Anyway, yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and get some work done on here. Rearrange. Well, actually start getting the equipment over here. We're gonna get all that stuff from the old farm before, you know, the one that we sold back to, you can see it all here. Oh, just a bunch of stuff. Alright, I'm going to get started on getting that moved over. Let me go ahead and, well, stuff like this guy. Okay, let's go ahead and look at the equipment. Tractors, we don't need that one. We got two others, so that one we're going to sell. We'll hang on to that guy. That's the wheel loader, don't need it. Stone picker, we're not going to be, if we're just doing grass, really, we don't need it right now, so I think we're going to get rid of that, too. Extra 28 grand is not bad. It gets some more seeds. I don't know. Anyway, my fertilizer, don't need that one. Keep the baler. Forge wagon's super small, so don't need to mess with that one. Windrower, I'm gonna get a better one. Alright, so we're good on that. So I think we're all set on those things. So we're gonna take these over. Oops, I almost forgot about that wheel loader thing. So that gave us a nice little boost there, so that's cool. I'm gonna go ahead and send these guys out. Did I go the wrong way? Yep, sure did. Yeah, before, this is new. Before there was a big shed or a big cover thing here. Interesting. Just learning, seeing different things with the map. Sorry, folks. But, yeah. There was a big open shed like those green ones over there. So cool. I'm gonna go ahead and just send the helper. I try and make this pretty automated as we can here, so I'm gonna send them down here. And he's on his way. Cool. Next. The big old vulture. Yep, I'm gonna get these all sent over to our new place, and we'll go ahead and get these set up and see what we can do from there. Ooh, what the? So I will take a look here and see right here. Headed out there. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and get this guy headed out, and then one more tractor to go here, and we will be ready to rock and roll. Go. Go forward. Well, let's just go see if they can figure something out, but we're gonna go ahead and try our sounds here. So we'll grab one of these guys in the front, one in the back, and then, ooh, that's a little heavier than I thought it was going to be, isn't it? That's funny. Super funny, oh gosh. I mean, it would be a little freaky for the person trying to drive, I'm not going to lie. We got the weight of the plow dealio there. Oh, they're still not moved yet. What is going on here? I don't know if they're trying to figure something out or what, but gotta chill out. Alright, so we'll get this all over to the new homestead. Everything will be all set up over there when you come back, so we'll see all of you. Okay, so we got everything moseyed on down here to the farmstead. Now we get to play with things. So there's a couple options I'm going to work with. I'm going to go ahead. I'm pretty sure. Just looking at this. If I take away the horse pen, and like these things, which obviously I'm not using anyway, take these away in the pigsty, remove all this stuff on the sides here, I can make one big grass field here. That'll give us the straw that we need for it. So, if I do that, we just take these out. Then, of course, I could edit some stuff here, you know, as fences and whatnot go. So that'll be nice, but for some reason, I cannot remove this manure heap, so I don't know what's up with that, but I'm clicking on it, and it won't let me do anything. That's a bummer, but I can use it for something else, no big deal. But yeah, so I can pull these, you know, I'll cut these little guys out here, move that all the way up to there so that we have a nice, and the same thing right on this side here. And I mean, I'll make some fences and stuff around here, you know, do like CBW does. I'll keep the gap. I mean, I don't use all these bins, obviously, but it's nice to have some options, and I'll probably rearrange the yard here, but first things first, we're going to get some grass, we'll get some sheep started, and then we'll go ahead and reduce them. So this grass should be available to start, I believe. I think this is mowable, right? Yep, so I'm going to go ahead and mow that and get the grass out of that. We have the little baler dude, so we'll make sure that happens. So let me get that started, so at least we have that done, and then I think needs lime. I don't think it needs plowed yet, but yeah, no, we're good on the plowing. But if I'm going to remaking all this, I'm going to go ahead and plow it up and get it done. So get this all mowed up. We're going to get a little bit. It's not going to be a lot of hay, but some's better than none. See, then, yeah, I'm going to open this yard up a little bit better. So it's not bad by any means, but it'd be nice to have a little more room. Yeah, this is going to be... So, yeah, this is going to be nice. We're going to get this yard. That's part of the sheep pasture there, so we don't want to mess that up, obviously. No way, Jose. Yeah, hope everybody's doing well and everybody's enjoying their day and weekend. Yay. Sucks the weekends are always faster than the weekdays with getting over with. It is what it is, I know. So yeah, we wanna get some sheep going here. Get these sheep started. Give us some wool. So we can make some clothing for all the cool folks out there. So yeah, we'll get that done, which is really, I'm excited about that. I don't think I've really just done one full set of something yet, so this is going to be nice. It'll be very, very cool, man. It's a small field, but still, I mean, it'll give us something here. Like I said, I'll go ahead and plow the rest of this out. Ooh, sorry, I just missed some of that. And get a whole new setup going here, so... That will be very, very nice. Kind of nice the hedges don't have collisions, because it would be real hard to do. But it's fun, you know? I mean, the nice thing is you can actually delete those out, which is really cool. So I played this on, PC a little while ago. It was out. It's been out for a little while in the PC world. Obviously, some updates and some changes for cross-platform or all platforms. So, I'm super excited about that. So, that's cool. And it's very, very good for Mr. Cavalier Roy. Just don't forget to go ahead and give him 5 stars on it. I did, so maybe you should too. It's worth it for anybody. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and finish mowing this out. It's not much of a field here, obviously, at this moment in time here, but we will get a bigger one, obviously. Moving along. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and finish this up. I will see you all in a little bit. Right, so taking the time, working it. So we get this all mowed up, so that's good. So we go ahead and get this all cleared out. We'll plow, lime, and everything, but some working. Got this silo here. It does multiple things. 2 million liters, so that's nice. So we just dump the hay in there for now, so we can utilize it later. Cleared this all out so far. Just need to get a chainsaw and cut the rest of this down, but. Get these trees done. I think we're just going to mulch it and get rid of it. So I'm going to get a trailer. Mulch it up. We did end up getting... I'm going to get a bigger forage wagon here so we have room to put... forage instead, so that'll be nice. But yeah, actually, let me show you here. The Husqvarna. Whoa. Alright, so. Where's the post right here? Duck down and. Whoop, gone. And it goes away. The only bad part is trying to get rid of that. Little fella right there. nice thing about having stuff on PC. You have the ability when you're cutting it down, whoop, just goes away. You sit here and just chop it like this and it goes away. Ooh, I think I got it though. Yay! So yeah. So now then we get the next one here. So, yep, we'll just take that away, and as you can see, it goes away, so that's kind of nice. Take out the stumps and the bushes at the same time, so that's cool. Chopping away. Yeah, so yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and finish this all up here. So we'll finish up this row. And yeah, like I said, we'll just plow this all out and make up one big field here. Take all this. Oh yeah. That's gonna be a pretty decent field after it's said and done. Cause all of this too. Alright, yeah, definitely. Same with these. Gotta cut these down and trees. Ooh,
this came down like a vengeance.
I like the sounds too, it's so cool. Get these limbs off of here, I'll go ahead and chop these all up. So I'd probably just go ahead and literally chop them up into itsy bitsy pieces because we don't need it, don't have any reason to utilize it. Just try to get rid of them, so. Yep. Okay, so this is going to take a little while. Cutting down these trees here and trying to cut them all up because I don't have the equipment otherwise. No, I don't have a. And I'm not going to be doing trees anyway, so. Just taking these and then throwing them over here into the chopper. Careful, don't get your hand stuck. Just chewing it up, spitting it out. Boom, boom, boom. So we got a little bit here. Got this fenced out. Got that fence over there out. And you can see I got a few trees here. But, yeah, these are... It's going to take a little while. Which isn't a problem. But, I mean, it's 4 o'clock p.m. here. So a little after 4 here. So obviously it's going to take a little while. So probably go ahead and call it a night here pretty soon, so that way I can get in there and get refreshed. I hit it again first thing in the morning. Look at this grinder. I mean, I had a few of them fling out pretty crazy, like it was like, whoa! But yeah, it was just use the grinder, it makes it easy, just a little easier for the smaller components like that, I think, but it's just, you see, just flicked it out, but yeah, either way, whatever. So we're going to get some of these trees chopped out here. They just do not want to cooperate, but if I throw them in there properly, it does. Kind of interesting, but either way. Now that's getting kind of full too. The trailer's getting pretty full, so I'm going to take that down. But that'll be nice. I mean, at least kind of should be able to make what we spent in leasing fees on these equipment, because I'm not going to keep this stuff. I mean, obviously, it's, if we're doing sheep, there's no need to do that. So let me see how full this thing is. 29. Yeah, it's full. Got a little bit longer. Let me finish that tree up. And I'll go ahead and take this down to the wood place. And we'll get thing here. Yeah, we gotta remember to chop down these the stumps here so we can have them down there, but Yeah, then we'll take this down to the sawmill. That's what I was trying to say. A different kind of spinnery, because the saw is spinning. Saw blade. Ooh, I missed that one. You get a little bit of hang of this after a while, you know. Whoa. Ow! I think y'all saw that, right? That thing smacked me. Kapow! This thing is brutal. Brutal, I tell you. Brutal. There it is. Just throw it at it and it's just... Oh, dear. Oh. Some crazy spin maneuver then. Oh, let's go ahead and chop you up now. Yeah, this is gonna be, it's gonna be good. I mean, we'll have this, it's pretty decent size now. I've opened it up a little bit now, you can see. I mean, it's not gonna be all the way across. I'll make some type of fencing and whatnot to cut around here, but yeah, this is gonna be nice big green grass field. Oops. Unfortunately, you can't place the animal pins that are on the map, you know, anywhere else, because then that way I would have probably just changed some things out otherwise, but yeah, either way, it works out. I think we're about done. Yeah, just a couple more logs here. But then, a few more going over. But, yep, we'll have this taken care of, and then, ooh, hey, that's interesting. Couldn't do that again if I tried. Just finish this up. Get these logs in there, and then, so I'll take the wood chips down, get them taken care of. And, move forward from there. I got about a dozen or so more trees to go, so it's going to take a minute, but... Nothing not as bad as once, but so that's good. So yeah, we'll get this all cleared out, get it plowed out, get it grass planted. I mean, it's going to be... It's good. So yeah. I think we'll just use that bin for something. I mean, even though it's a manure pit, but can't get rid of it, so we'll make use of it. It'll be good for something. Whoops, I think that's full. Yep, so I'm gonna go ahead and take care of this here. Yeah, it's got some leaderage in there. So yep, I'm gonna go ahead and take this to the sawmill. It's all sold off. Bunch of wood chips. Man. That's the case. I might have another trailer full. That's a 33,000 liters. Woo, not bad. Because I think sawmill's right here, right? Is that, yeah, sawmill's right down there. So, I mean, I could just take it down and out. Cool. I'll get this out of here, and I will see you all... Yeah, more than likely be in the morning because it's going to get dark here pretty soon. So, we'll catch you next time. See you in the morning. And we'll see you then. It's interesting, too, because some of these trees just die once you're coming out. Instant, leaves gone. And some of them sit there and go, oh, look, I'm still green. Please stop. But, sorry. You're no longer needed. You are the weakest link. Goodbye. Now I just need the space, that's all. It's beautiful. I like the map. I like how it's all been set up. Should have played it on a PC and all, but... Yep, trying to get this taken care of on this one here, so we're good to go. Yeah, I'll go ahead and get these trees all taken care of, and I'll... go ahead and call it there, and we'll see you next time when we have some grass fielding here. Have some options for some sheep. Woo! Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, say hello, let me know how you're doing, and let me know if you like the new change. Thanks for watching, and have a great day. Bye-bye.